This is a little video about how to count the threads in your warp from the cross. So right here we have the cross on our warping mill, and you can see that it's right here between these two dowels. What I do is I pull the warp away from the backboard of the mill or the board if it were on the wall, and I take the pointer finger on my left hand and insert it into the left-hand side of the cross. When I do that, I can pull on the top and I can pull on the bottom. So this finger is like a hook and it's rotating every move. When I pull on the top, I notice that there's a thread that's popped off here. It's popped off, it's coming from underneath this dowel. So if I pull it over and hold it with my right hand, I'm using the pointer finger on my right hand to hold it there, then my left hand pivots and pulls on the bottom. That pops off. So my thumb plucks it off and we hold it there. Then we go top, pluck, bottom, pluck, top, pluck, bottom, top, bottom. In this warp, I've warped with two threads acting as one. It took half the time to warp, make the warp, because I was using two threads. So when I go to count this, I could be counting in twos. So let's start over again, do a little review, and I'll count this in twos. Pointer finger on left hand goes into the cross, pulls out. It's pulling in that direction. Pluck. So that's two. 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40, 42, 44, 46, 48, 50, 52, 54, 56, 58, and on and on and on. Pretty simple and easy, and it's extremely accurate.